Jacques Le Vinaire, a pioneering inventor of things that we see around us every day and have become a part of our lives. He has quite a repertoire. The smoke detector, the card-operated lock for opening hotel doors, all the way to a blanket that can protect babies from cot death. When you do research, it makes you want to improve the world. You want to understand and to use that understanding to make things better. And with inventions, it's just the same. He combined the disciplines of physics, chemistry, mechanics, electronics, and many more besides to create new things. It became his life's work. Le Vinaire applied for over 500 patents worldwide. 222 have been granted, including 68 European patents. Today, he passes on his expertise to others. He's the founder, co-founder, and supporter of numerous startups. He also promotes young inventors as the Dean of Innovation and Entrepreneurship at the PSL Research University, Paris. Jacques Le Vinaire, a man who has made our everyday lives that little bit easier and safer.